temperature scanners, disinfectant gel dispensers, and protective masks. These are part of the procedures to be followed by students at the Gregorian University in Rome at the start of the new academic year marked by this new reality. Father Lino Dan, the administrative vice rector, explains that they have begun their academic activities observing all the safety measures against the pandemic. Although classes will be held online the first week, the school is already preparing to receive students on campus.
The university is trying to offer assistance to students that no longer know how to deal with these difficult moments. Above all, we are trying to provide an environment with the most precautionary health measures possible, so we can prevent any problems caused by the virus.
All the hallways are marked to guarantee a better flow and take care of the interpersonal distances, even in the cafeteria. The capacity of all classrooms has been reduced by half. The seats that can be used are marked with green dots, and those that cannot be used are marked with red dots. Teachers are provided with a number of tools to facilitate teaching. Among them is a software for all students to continue with their studies.
Our wish is that everyone can attend the classes, either in person or from a distance. We believe that the university has great diversity among the student population. We understand that many of those countries will not be able to be physically represented. For this reason, we have created a system of in-person classes and online classes for those who cannot be present.
This dual teaching approach has been a real challenge for many teachers and students, but the desire to continue is greater in the face of difficulties.